Do you know why the Distortus Rex or D-Rex's skull from Jurassic World Rebirth looks so weird? The first reason is that the creature suffers from a disease called brachycephaly, which is a skull deformity characterized by a lower than normal ratio of the skull's length to its width. Being a mutated dinosaur, the D-Rex suffered from this disease while it was only an infant, and life in captivity did not help. The second and more important reason, which was also confirmed by director Edward Gareth, is that the D-Rex was inspired from the Xenomorph from the Alien franchise, whose elongated head looks kinda similar to that of a D-Rex. You see, the biomechanical monsters from Aliens also have a skull that's nearly hemispherical on one end. In fact, this mutation is also the reason behind the two extra limbs that the D-Rex has. Yeah, it has like six limbs instead of four, and it uses the two front limbs to walk like a giant ape. Subscribe for more.